Oftentimes, you see people's success, but you really don't know their story. And here on The Reflection Show, Triumph Tuesday, we talk about overcoming adversities and celebrating the victories, highlighting successful stories. This is Triumph Tuesday. Welcome to The Reflection Show. My name is Ramsey Rizard, and it is Triumph Tuesday, and I'm so excited to continue to bring amazing, successful story that talks about overcoming adversity and celebrating the victories. And you know, sometimes in life, we deal with challenges, but we just don't know the right things to do or get the right tips that can get us out of where we're in. And I'm so excited to have one of my friends, my dear friends, Stephanie Bowman!
Love you.
Steph, what's up, girl?
How are you?
High five. Woo! You are amazing, Steph. I mean, everyone out here in Central Florida know who you are and what you do. But of course, you couldn't become that until you had one of those downfall adversity moments in your story. Share with me your story a little bit on who is Stephanie Bowman, who she was, and where she is now.
Absolutely. Today, I am a proud visionary owner, founder of a nonprofit organization called One Heart for Women and Children.
Woo-hoo! Yes!
I want to tell you, though, getting there for 17 years in and out of addiction, super, super tough. I never in a million years thought that I would ever be where I am today. So I'm going to get really raw. Because at 15 years old, prior to being, so up to 15 years old, I had an amazing, loving, great family, super supportive. And at 15 years old, I was raped by somebody that the family knew, and he was in our home. I got pregnant, had an abortion, didn't know what else to do. Although I'll tell you that I veered away from the people that loved me, the people that could have really supported me, wow, and just patched me back up and just loved me back to health. And instead, for the next 17 years, I was in and out of addiction and just running away from myself.
Now it's time for you, Steph, to look into that mirror. What word of encouragement could you use to help them to triumph over their adversities and to celebrate their victories just like who you are today in the sea? What word could you share with those?
Really, it's finding somebody, that one person that you can reach out to and tell what those pains are, what you're walking through right now, and to not be ashamed of it, because each and every piece of it can be healed, but we can't do it alone. I know without a shadow of a doubt, without opening up and being honest, It was the last door.
Wow.
Treatment was the last door for me. And I want to say, don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Reach out and find some person, whether it's your teacher, your neighbor, a family member, could be a friend. Find that one person, that boss, that one person, and open up, because there's so many resources out there.
Finding that one person that would help you through this process of building yourself with hope. Guys, on The Reflection Show, we like to remind you that you don't have to walk through this thing alone. Believe in yourself. Know that there is so much more in life than where you are. You're one decision away from breaking through that very thing that's holding you back. And we heard it here from Stephanie from One Heart for Women and Children, that you can make it through and to not be afraid. Don't forget to visit our website, www.thereflectionshow.com. And remember, your experience matters. Thank you for watching.